When you're running against big money, you've got to do a lot of walking, because Rick Weiland believes if he visits enough towns and talks to enough South Dakotans who've had enough of big money taking over our government, we'll have enough votes to start taking it back. So now that he's visited all 311 towns in South Dakota, there's only one thing left to do. Start all over.
I'm Rick Weiland, and I approve this message.